Hello guys, my name is Linda and today I'm gonna be showing you how I achieved this amazing hairstyle. So if you wanna see how I achieved this hairstyle, stick with me to the end. So let's get started. So basically, this is how my hair looks like straight from the shower. It's a bit damp and now I'm going to subdivide it into four parts. It's better to subdivide this kind of hair so that you can easily work through it, and I really find this hairstyle so effortless, girls. It's a hairstyle that you can go out there with your friends during the weekend, be using just two products, that is Zoe hair conditioner. It's a very good conditioner because it makes your hair so soft, and the Eco Styler Professional Styling Gel, it's a very weightless gel. And I just love it because it holds your hair firm throughout the day. And now I'm using my Zoe hair conditioner. I'm applying it from the roots of my hair, so my hair feels so soft right now. Just be generous with the amount that you're going to apply so that you can get good results at the end. Using a very fine comb, I'm going to detangle my hair. And now I'm using my Eco Gel. This gel is so amazing. I'm in love with this gel. The gel and the conditioner, they just work so perfectly together. And now, as you can see, my hair has already started changing. I just love it. It's so awesome. And now I'm just going to comb it all again. I'm combing through it to detangle it. And oh, sorry, I forgot to tell you that I've already worked with my right side. So I'll be showing you how I worked on my right side using my left side. And that's the same thing I'm going to do with the rest of my hair. So that's how my hair looks like finally, after doing the same thing throughout the hair. Now I'm going to comb it. I'm going to comb it towards the top of my head because that's where I want my bun. I'm going to comb it thoroughly to remove all the tangles in it. And as you can see, it looks so perfect. Just love this hairstyle. It's so effortless. And now I'm making my bun. I love a messy bun. And these are my final results, guys. That's how my hair looks like finally. It took me very few minutes. I just love it. I love this hairstyle. It's so simple, so easy. So thank you very much for watching. I really appreciate. Don't forget again to subscribe, like, and share my page with your friends, guys. Bye bye. See you next time. Ciao.